On Nuke, you can bounce a player onto the window just outside of T-spawn. This boost normally requires 4 players to execute, but with this new method of ladder boosting, you can eliminate the need for a 4th player. Ladder boosting uses a method called fast laddering to bounce another player higher than normal. The increased speed from fast laddering can be transferred to a second player with a bounce. Doing this method gives the player enough height to cross the gap.
Rap snitches, telling all their business. Sit in the court and be their own star witness. Do you see the perpetrator? Yeah, I'm right here. Fuck around, get the whole label center for years. Tight profile, low, like 8 and paid in full.